was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube, watched MTV.
Class, one more question afternoon. Before we go to lunch. Alicia, what was the name of the famous battle fought in the Civil War in Pennsylvania?
Battle of Gettysburg.
That's right. Lewis, now who can tell me why this battle was so important? Chris?
Because a lot of people died.
Now, class, that's right. There were a lot of casualties, but there's another reason why this battle is so important. Who can tell me? Michael?
Wasn't it for the first big loss of the South?
Yes, that's right. Some historians say that if this was the turning point in the war, and if the South had won at Gettysburg, they might have won the entire Civil War. Tomorrow we're going to talk about Sherman's drive to the sea. Who's the lunch monitor today?
We are.
All right, Michelle, when you're ready, lead the class to lunch. And who are the fish feeders?
We are.
Okay, as soon as you're through, come to lunch. Don't dilly-dally along the way.
My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. Now I got a mortgage and an SUV, but all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something, 1970-something. Oh, it was 19-something.